Hey everyone, Kelsey Graven here, and today I just wanted to make a super simple video about the basic steps to buying a home. So step number one, to dive right into it, is have a good credit score somewhere above 650. The higher the better. If you can get up into that upper 700 range, it makes a big difference on your interest rate and what you'll qualify for. You also want to have some savings in hand, so that way, of course, you have money for a down payment, although there are programs with 0% down. But you'll want to have money for inspections, repairs, moving costs, things of that nature. Number two, get pre-approved with a lender. So you'll want to talk to a local lender and they'll crunch numbers for you and see what they can pre-qualify you for and what monthly mortgage makes sense for you and your financial situation. Step number three, you get to look for homes. So you want to select a great agent who you love and trust and want to work with, and then you go with them to look at all the different homes that you're interested in, what fits your criteria. Once you find a home that you want to make an offer on, you make an offer. So step number four is make an offer. Then after you make the offer, you get into escrow if your offer is accepted, and you enter into an inspection period. So then you do the inspections and you negotiate with the seller for repairs. After that's completed, you kind of finalize the transaction with your lender. You get him or her any supporting documentation that's needed. You want to switch PG&E or electric and trash into your name and kind of tie up all those loose ends. Step number eight, the best part, you get to move in. So call me or text me or message me if you guys have any questions about the home buying process. With a great agent, it's not that bad, I promise. Thanks, bye.